was the fastest pit stop I've ever seen.
It was a great stop, but he's still got to beat that race car out.
It's going to be close.